Here's a competitor from the Soviet Union who's put a new twist on juggling. His name is Vladimir Tsarkov. This 23-year-old juggler mixes mime and comedy into his terrific routine. It makes for a great performance that should impress the judges in its originality and its presentation. You can tell how much pride Vladimir takes in his act just by the sheer joy of performance he displays. Vladimir is another student trained at the world-famous Moscow Circus School. And just look at all the different skills he learned. Mime, juggling, and comedy, all of which he mastered and blended into one knockout routine. Vladimir shows his own unique and personal element in his act. It's something he probably picked up from our own popular culture. We've seen the Nanking jugglers master these rings, but Tsarkov gives the act a whole new perspective. The judges will like that, and they're not the only ones. Remember, there are 17 judges from around the world rating these performers. Circus directors from the East and West, as well as government representatives from the cultural departments of many Eastern European countries. And they're not the only ones sitting in judgment. Remember, they also take into consideration audience reaction. So the more the crowd reacts to Vladimir, the better he'll do in the scoring. Tsarkov is another competitor who's sure to score near-perfect tens in proficiency and originality and presentation. Representing the Soviet Union, Vladimir Tsarkov.